like that was just one brother for my brother, who has absolutely no shaykhs to Yiddishkeit at all. His name is Meir Ben Etta. Absolutely no shaykhs at all to Yiddishkeit.
Except he was born a Jew. That means he's not only shaykhs to Yiddishkeit, he is a Jew, yeah. And that is his essence. You must only reveal it by removing the dirt or the shell that is covering it up. And that depends on his relatives, and especially brother or sister.
The Rebbe gave me a patch upon him in a very nice way. I realized that encapsulated the entire philosophy of Chabad in a nutshell, in one sentence, where when you look at another Yid, the fact that they're born Jewish, that's all that counts.